head coach Stephanie Gaitley joining us. Coach, win number two for the Rams. Overall thoughts, just what impressed you most out there today?
I thought we got off to a quick start, and one of the things we told the kids is, you know, Texas had just played them yesterday, the same team, and they had given up 36 points, you know, and so I said our goal is to beat Texas. Texas will be the top 10 team in the country, and we're going to see that this season in UCLA. So, you know, we wanted to give ourselves some goals, and you never know when you come to a country what team you're playing or what level. But, you know, the point is getting these kids experience playing together, and I thought they did overall a very good job.
Across the board, everyone did well. Really strong play from the bigs today. Joey, Halei, G. How nice is it to have some depth at that position and see those girls really start to get going?
Did you hear what you just said, Sarah? Help from the bigs. Last year, obviously, we didn't have a lot of answers. G was our only answer, you know, as far as a big. So it's nice to have people to compliment her with, you know, Halei and Joey. And then you can step Mary out a little bit, which, you know, gives Mary a chance to play the three or the four. So it's nice having some physical big kids that, and not only are they big, but they can handle the ball, they can pass, they finish around the basket. So exciting things ahead.
And out of the gym, some exciting things as well. We've been on quite a ride these last couple days. What were some of the highlights from you from Venice, Verona, Milan, all across the board?
I love leaving my letter with Juliet, you know, in Verona, just because I love that movie, Letters to Juliet. So it was neat to see actually the place where the movie was. And then I was tempted to just stay in the hotel and get some rest when we were in Milan. When I went down into the town center, I was blown away by the beauty of the town center of Milan. So, you know, every trip seems like there's just something different and something more. So it's been just, we're living memories right now. It's been outstanding.
Off to Rome next, Vatican City up first. Just how excited are you to
get Pope Francis, Jesuit, let's go, Jesuits.
Here with freshman Halei Gillis. Halei, second win for the Rams on our foreign tour. Finally playing as a Ram. How does it feel, and how's it been going for you in these first couple of games?
It's been going pretty good. I'm super excited to be here. I'm glad everyone's doing well as a team, not just me by myself. And all the guards are feeding it in well. I feel like I'm finishing well, and I know when to kick it back out to keep everybody involved and get a good shot up.
And off the court, we've had quite a fun couple of days here. We were in Venice, we were in Milan, Verona. What were some of the highlights for you over the last few cities?
I think the gondola ride with the team was my favorite part. It was really, like, we walked through Venice over the bridges and stuff, and we're like, oh, it'd be real cool to get in the gondola. And we actually got in and went through everything, and it was nice seeing all the buildings and stuff from a different perspective.
And what are you looking forward to? We're headed to Rome next, and then Barcelona. What are you looking forward to next?
I'm excited to see like all the church. Like, we're going to the Vatican. I'm excited to see that, and all the architecture here is really pretty. So I'm excited to see that.
All right, grazie.
Grazie.